Welcome to Challenge Bandits, where this week the challenge was to find the best videos on the internet relating to shorts. Now, the first video I received was from Simon, so look at that one for you and see what you think. Oh, he's just woken up.
As long as we haven't got any 12-minute videos from Gary, where we all forget our
comments. It's not 12 minutes, I promise. I took on board your advice from the last sesh. So it's not
right, yeah. What did Gary do? A massive video.
He did a 12-minute video that he didn't even watch.
What?
Yeah. Anyway, because Jonathan gave it to me. It was one that Jenny gave him, and I used it because I hadn't got my video.
Right, guys, can you all see my screen?
Yes,
we can.
I don't know, Peter. This place is pretty depressing.
What are you talking about? It's just like old times. Hey, Cleveland.
Hello, Peter.
Hey, Joe, how are things since the operation?
Oh, great, Peter. Who would have guessed I'd be one of the few not in a wheelchair? I sure do miss Bonnie, though.
Well, it's amazing they were able to give you her legs.
Who wears short shorts? I wear short shorts!
Hey, Glenn, how's the arthritis?
Oh, not bad. Of course, since you walked in, I'm feeling a little stiff. Giggity-gig. Oh, I just pooped a little.
Oh, that's nasty.
So really, just a tiny section in the center there, which could be used for shorts. But yeah, I figured the whole thing's got to go in. It's a really good scene.
It's a good scene. It's a good scene. It's really good, actually.
Nice to see Joe up and about. I'm ignoring Jonathan's pun. That was terrible.
I didn't even
it's like the next step on from The Simpsons, who wears short shorts. Do you know when they found all the shorts in the sea because the boat had crashed? They were like, oh my gosh, look, who likes short shorts? We like short shorts.
Yeah.
So I think The Simpsons did it first, but I think, well, obviously they didn't because the song is much older. But
I almost picked that clip, Farrah.
Did you?
Yeah.
I was thinking someone might pick it, but yeah, maybe too obvious.
No.
It's not bad. It's good too.
I did, and I have to say, when it comes to buying shorts online, can I advise always checking the measurements? Because I did buy some short shorts last year. They are particularly short, and people have noticed that they are short shorts.
I haven't noticed. You've not wearing them in my presence.
I have the green shorts. You've seen them.
Was I asleep at the time?
Yeah. And Gary was hovering over your bed.
Yeah, that's right.
They are short shorts. The thing is, shorts should really go down to just above the knee, shouldn't they? If you're a guy, these are shorts.
If you're a prude, Gary.
Depends on the decade.
Depends how long you've been.
Yeah.
Nowadays, the shorts are meant to be just 1 inch below your asshole. That's the general code.
Is that right, Dave? Yeah. Wow.
Right, should we see what Gary submitted?
Yeah. Oh, yeah. Gary, is it just a video of you prancing around in your green shorts?
I mean, I did think about that.
There's a very haunting take on it, I think.
I like it. I
mean, they're very smart.
Yeah, exactly. I don't know quite why it was, you know, made added a comical effect, it seems.
If the music was different, I think it would be amusing.
The production was quite impressive, actually. Did they do it at the Home Alone house? It looks like you can just imagine Kevin McAllister in the background. Ridiculous. It literally is the Home Alone house.
Kevin! What have you done to my shorts?
Yeah, that's right, yeah.
I like the cinematography, the way they filmed the dad in the mirror looking at him. I thought it was really cleverly done, very cleverly. And lots of low angle shots as well, which gave dad the power.
Yeah.
This is dad's dominance over the sun. So lots of low angle shots. And I love that. And with the music, wow.
I don't want to wear your shorts anymore. You're wearing them now.
Yeah. And it didn't Gary Google's father dominance over son videos.
That's exactly what I was thinking. The music was just, if you take the music out of that, that is a rubbish video. Yeah. Like, it's just like, but there's so much drama to it. With that
production,
it was quite rousing. It was great.
Rousing, sorry.
No, rousing.
Oh, okay, just checking.
Okay. Pick one.
I'm going to keep my camera right there. I'm not moving. Right.
Well, speaking of arousing, I suspect I know what Dave has submitted to us. So he's told me to only play the first 60 seconds. So here we go.
Oh, cliffhanger.
Is this Alan Partridge? Oh, damn it.
The lining's perished.
50.
Oh, your age. Well, Hamilton's of...
Alan, you've come free at the side.
Oh, sorry. A genuine mistake. Anyway,
I've got Hamilton's
job.
Yes, I've been speaking to them. They're coming over this afternoon.
Right.
Did they say that you have to have your wife on the shoot?
Oh, Lynn, did you tell them that my wife has left me and she's living with a narcissistic sports pimp?
You popped out again.
Oh. That wasn't deliberate, I promise you. It's not a cry for help. It's just, I've had these shorts since 1982. They did have an underpant lining, but it's perished. Yeah. They've taken a bit of a pounding over the years. In fact, can you get me some new ones, please? I'm going to have to ring Carol and ask if she'll do the corporate video.
Yeah, somebody had to get Alan in, you know, come on, any opportunity.
Plus.
Why do some shorts have lining and some don't? What was the point of the lining? Because my shorts don't have lining I'm wearing now. But why did
that's why you keep popping out, Gary.
Yeah,
it's to prevent penal breach.
Really? Wow, that's technical.
Well, is it because shorts were like that type of short was for running and you wouldn't wear pants with them? It'd be like going swimming. You'd be doing sport, so you don't wear boxers with swimming shorts. Like you wouldn't wear them with running shorts.
But if you've only got panty lining with no boxer shorts or pants.
Panty lining? Different conversation.
Short sliding. Sorry, that's something else. If you have that, then
you're going through my drawers again.
If you had a bit of an accident, like you did a little dribble or something, it would come through the shorts. So surely, your shorts lining isn't enough to protect.
Gary, we know you're a bit older than us. Is this something we need to watch out for? Is it coming for us?
Basically, don't wear short shorts if you're incontinent. That's what we're learning.
Note to self, buy Gary some tenor pads for Christmas.
I'll tell you what, that'll whet your appetite.
How many puns is that now, Jonathan?
Oh, he's in form. Speaking of Jonathan, let's see his video. So,
give
me
over
the
TikTok.
Hopefully. Your friend gets her ass stuck on the fence.
Here, let me help you.
Oh my god. Help! Help! Randy, help!
Okay, hold on. Ava,
your friend gets her.
I thought that was fake to start with, but then she gets down, I thought it was maybe a bit more legit.
Yeah, she seems genuinely like, upset at the end.
I love it, the background.
I was like,
if that was fake, it was good acting, wasn't it?
Yeah,
very good acting if it was. And I see she has short shorts.
She has very short. They're almost. Are they Daisy Dukes? Are they like Dukes? Or. Is that what they're called?
I want to know how many of these types of videos Jonathan watched to pick that one.
Land on that one, yeah.
Well, I didn't want her clip to be too offensive.
Her what?
Her
clip. Oh.
My God.
Should we go over to Matt now? Let's have a look.
Quickly.
This has got to be one of the illest statements the NBA ever made.
You know, you think about the little Daisy Duke shorts that we wore. Everybody had on these hip huggers.
And these are real shorts.
This is how you rock them.
These right here look like the shorts that my wife might wear today.
These might have fit me too. Might have been a high school though.
I mean, look how little these are. Mm.
The tailoring of this short is interesting.
How they kind of contour up on the sides.
Were we trying to play games or were we trying to be sex symbols out there? I'm leaning towards sex symbol.
I appreciate the short shorts. I think we should go back.
Good for the ladies, a bad look sitting in the room with a bunch of men.
Yeah, basketball in the 80s was this.
Brilliant. Wow. No commentary needed on that.
They didn't look particularly short to me, but maybe because they're all like 7 foot giants, they are shorter.
I thought it was going to be the video of, was it my shorts that are literally the length of someone else's trousers? I thought that's the direction it was going to go in.
Oh, yeah. Like the antithesis. That moves on.
What that is.
Well, you need shorts to keep your b-balls in, don't you? So there we are.
So who recognised any of the players?
Was Jordan in there?
I could name a few because the names were on the side.
Oh, well.
if they weren't in Space Jam, I don't know.
Yeah. Bugs Bunny was not there.
Yeah.
Taz.
That's the guy from Police Academy.
that's someone else.
Oh, gosh.
Doesn't he eat cat poo in the corner? Yeah, that's the one, isn't it? No, it may not be the right character, but it's definitely Police Academy 1. Great film.
I've got someone getting fidgety, so let's watch Paul's video, see what Paul submitted to us.
She's a cunt, music fan, and she's a cunt, music fan.
Now they're the short shorts you want to see, Jonathan.
That's a dramatic.
There's also nice glutes as well. So
short in so many ways.
Wow,
I have seen people wear shorts. Girls wear shorts like that, and you know, you try not to look down, but you can't. All right, that wasn't a girl. Can I just say that wasn't a girl, obviously? But you're just looking, you're like in shock.
Why did they use an umlaut on the U?
Because you can't swear, I don't think. The algorithm picks it up if you swear.
Oh, so you can't swear? Oh. Well, if anyone's got any comments, they can put them.
I was going to say, I mean, we're really stepping up the R rating on this channel now, aren't we? I mean, it's not subtle anymore.
All right.
Right. Now, the last video is mine. So let's have a quick look at that one.
Keep it short. Save the best to last.
No.
Bloody hell,
Dave! Honestly, oh god!
Oh no!
Oh,
stop! You bit!
Go! That's it, guys. Sorry.
Wow. That's it. He just burnt his shirt.
He just burnt his bum.
They just find the most underwhelming video containing shorts.
Did you search that and find that this morning quickly?
I spent about an hour and a half trying to find a decent short video. Oh, I had to battle through all of the YouTube shorts that kept on coming up, and then even on TikTok, everything was hashtag shorts, and it was a pain in the ass.
Yes, it was a hard this week because of that.
Oh, that ball's cum is disgusting. It doesn't even taste.
Oh dear.
Right, let's vote and bugger off.
Right, guys, send through who you think the winner is.
We're not allowed to vote for our own, are we?
No, I'll tally up the votes and we'll find out who has submitted the best video. Right, the votes are tallied. The winner is Dave with Alan Partridge.
Hey.
Well done, Dave.
Thanks, guys. If it was like a cheap win, though, using Alan, you know, I feel like I've picked the easy option.
No, that is a top trump, definitely.
So the challenge next week, guys, is to find the best video on the internet where the predominant theme is tires. But that's it, guys. See you again next week. Chat to you soon.
Yeah, man. Take it easy, guys.
Bye.
Yeah.
It's not necessarily you need to go, it's just the end of the video.
Sorry,
who left?
Sigh.
Oh, no. It was Gary and Jonathan that left last week.
Bye, everyone!